When you walk through a storm, hold your head up high, and don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of the storm, there's a golden sky and a sweet silver song of a mark. Walk on through the wind, walk on through the rain, though your dreams be tossed and blown. Walk on, walk on, with hope in your heart, and you'll never walk alone. You'll never walk alone. When you walk through the storm, hold your head up high, and don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of the storm, there's a golden sky and a sweet silver song of love. Walk on through the wind, walk on through the rain, though your dreams be tossed and blown. Walk on with hope in your heart, and you'll never walk alone. You'll never walk alone. Walk under the wind, walk on through the rain, though your dreams be tossed and blown. Walk on, walk on, with hope in your heart, and you'll never walk alone. You'll never walk alone. Never walk alone.
All right, guys. Thank you for listening to that. Today, I actually want to say a couple of things. Also, by the way, it's taken me a while to actually try and sing that song. I've been trying to work on my range and everything like that. It's been a big process, for, like that big note, like, you know, the na-na. I'm not doing it right now. I can't. But, like, you know, honestly, I'm surprised I somewhat got there. I did kind of mess up a little bit, I think. But, like, you know, I might revisit the song later on. But I'm pretty proud for, like, you know, what I've accomplished for, like, you know, for kind of doing it last minute. But I do want to say a couple things. Obviously, you know, with this whole pandemic going on, we all needed somewhat of a break. We all deserve it. I know it's really been hard for me as well. It's been hard for everybody. I've been like really like kind of down lately, and I really honestly what's been getting me through is family and friends. That's what's gotten me through. And obviously my senior year got robbed of high school, and then my college freshman year kind of got robbed as well. Now, I'd say the thing that got me through was obviously the friends along the way and everything like that, but I always kept in contact with my high school friends, and I just like to thank them personally just because this really kind of kept me going. We always have these weekly calls going on. It just really always makes my day. This song I just sang was You'll Never Walk Alone by Josh. It was by Carousel originally, but Josh Groban covered it. So this song, it just has a great message, like, you'll never walk alone. It's kind of saying how we're all in this together, and, like, we should all fight together, and that's what I think is a great message to hear right now, especially during COVID. I've personally gotten some rejection in my time, actually, in college, with just singing in general, just a lot of singing stuff going on, and this song, I do feel like I messed up today, but, you know what, it's okay. I've learned to, like, not try and always just focus on the negatives, and just try to hopefully focus on whatever positive I can see. So there's that. But there is actually a thing going on right now. I am working on this song called Together. And then, again, this is also based off my friends. We all have also about what's going on right now as we speak. And the whole COVID thing. How we should all kind of stay together. And how even though I'm moving on to like new surroundings as in college, I'll never forget all the good moments, all the good memories we all had together. So that's another thing right there. If one of my videos just gets to a simple 10 likes, you know, I don't care. Like, just 10, 12 likes, I don't care. I'll definitely work on hopefully doing maybe a piano cover of Together. Like, it's my original song. It might take some time, but I'll definitely, like, actually start the process because I need something to motivate me to actually go back to that. Because I'm working on doing a lot of songs for gigging. Like, I gotta, you know, work on that at the moment. So there's that, and there's one more thing I had to say, I believe. Oh, yes. Okay, also, I'll be shouting out one of my friend's channels, actually. Her name is Sarah Kirschenbaum. She is a great artist. She's an amazing singer. I've known her since kindergarten, I believe. We've been through a lot together, so... She currently does some, you know... She's a very stylistic singer. She's kind of unique, which is why I like the sound of her voice. And I'm going to put her link in the description below. But, she also plays, she started doing some Sims, some gaming, if you guys are into that as well. So, she does kind of a mix of both, which is kind of cool. We need versatility in the world, and I feel like we also need music, especially right now. I'm trying to focus on music right now, trying to kind of get into the groove. But, thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next video. We have a couple more coming up, probably, let me think. Hey There Delilah, I'm gonna do that soon, don't worry. So that one will come up soon. It's kind of like, you know, an old-fashioned song, everyone knows it, it's kind of fun. I'm gonna have a little twist on it, nothing too crazy, but at the end, I do like what I do at the end. So there's that song, there's Drink a Beer, I'm gonna cover that as well. So there's a couple songs in the works right now. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time. See ya!